to see a beloved son in despair.
Let's go.